as everyone is aware that Tipu Sultan was very brave and fought like a lion against British. He was very tolerant.
Sir, isn't it a contradictory statement about Tipu Sultan? There is an allegation on him that he is forced Dondewage to convert to Islam.
When Tipu forced people to convert to Islam, why didn't he try to convert his Prime Minister Purnaya and other office bearers with whom he had very close relationship in court?
Sir, I have a query too. And even, how can we believe one side a person shows his religious tolerance by supporting and donating temples and another side he's too tough for his subordinates?
Sir, don't you think that these historians were impartial and have not done just about Tipu Sultan's history?
Sorry, I can't answer you right now. I need some more time. Get back to you tomorrow.